Good morning, everyone. Today we have one more guest from the winner team. Let's interview Mr. Vitu. Can you introduce yourself a little bit, please?
Well, I don't know where to speak. Hello, everyone. My name is Karanto, and I'm a bachelor, a freshman, as a agricultural studying student at Lincoln University.
If this is your first time painting as well, and when you received this project, how did you think?
Saying it's a bit nervous because it's our first time to draw a painting and also a portrait with like a fine art, it's hard to paint. Mm-hmm.
And during this teamwork, of course people have their own opinions. Everybody of course have their own personality and styles. So there is a possibility sometimes we have a little arguments. So what is the most challenging part for you to join this team? What happened?
Making color and like eyes, stretches and the detail of the first, like something. Especially,
So I think the most challenging part is like mixing the color of the paint and then the details of drawing the hair. Which part? Do you do the hair or you do the beard? You do the hair.
Yeah.
So it that takes a lot of time.
A lot. Probably around 1 week.
But how did you come up with your patient? Did you go mad, something like, oh, I don't want to do it anymore, I give up? How did you keep your balance?
No, man.
You want to win, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's the key. That's the only key. So, guys, if you want to win, that's your motivation. You will win if you work harder. This is a very good example. Okay, the last two questions. What is the most important thing you have learned from this team?
Make a friendship with all of them. We have a lot of fun and just it's my first time doing a painting like that.
I think it's very important at least you get involved in this part of work. Okay. In the future we will be nervous for something new.
Of course.
But you still will choose to make it happen like this time, even though it's first time. You will still do, you still accept the challenge, right?
Yes.
Are you happy in the end when the painting turns out?
Actually, we are big boss. We are champion right now.
Thank you very much.